Seeing what Baby did in Dragon Ball GT was bad enough, but can you guys imagine if Baby actually was introduced in Dragon Ball Super and infected the likes of Hit? What's going on, Dragon Ball fans? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Mods. Introducing Super Baby Hit. The legendary assassin himself has been infected by the parasitic organism known as Baby, and today we're gonna put this mod's strength up until the ultimate test and having him collide with none other than Dispo the Pride Trooper. Now I want to see if Hit can actually manage in beating this dude, and again guys, we're gonna have a like over this video. If we can reach 500 likes on this video, you yourselves will become the assassins of this universe. Now I want to know down in the comment section below, where would you guys rank this fighter? Where would you guys rank Super Baby Hit? Like, how strong would he be in comparison to Goku, Vegito, Zamasu, Goku Black, the Gods of Destruction, the Angels? I mean, with all honesty, would you put him above the Daishinkan, below the Daishinkan, above the Angels, above Vegito Blue? Either way, because we're talking about Baby's ability to allow you to grow stronger in terms of battle power throughout the course of time. Oh, fuck, I just missed my time skip, damn it. Damn it, Dispo. I think that Dispo would definitely die from the hands of Baby like this, because, I mean, having Baby infect the assassin of Universe 6, that's scary, because, first of all, everyone knows about Hit, so having his reputation be on the line and knowing the fact that he's been infected, oh my god. Look at that. Take that shot to the ribs. Dispo's about to go down, and I love the idea that Super Baby Hit actually has the ability to... What happened to Dispo? He's just going down. Look at that. Oh my god. He's plummeting to his death, ladies and gentlemen. Wait a minute, did he just freeze up? I think he did. Holy crap. Alright, never mind. I was about to say. I think Hit hit him so hard. You know, he lost all consciousness of life. Alright, here we go, guys. Watch this. We're gonna end this fight in a fucking fashion. Oh, here we go. Toki Tobashi. Man, what a battle so far. And again, guys, I do wanna say, if you guys have not checked out my overall playlist for the Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 mods, you guys can go on ahead and check them out down below. I have an official playlist with all latest mods, guys. So we're gonna do Hit versus, I think, everyone's favorite. So where is the one they call Vegito Blue? All right, so Super Baby Hit or Vegito, who wins this fight? And I need you guys to be unbiased, and I need you guys to let me know. So far, I definitely love the way Super Baby Hit plays, because not only does he have the ability to power up and use his Toki Tobashi, but he also has Vanishing Ball. He actually has some attacks that can actually go long distance, so that's pretty cool to see, actually. Here we go, Vegito Blue versus Baby Hit. Who wins, guys? Comment down below and let me know. Can I hit him, actually? Let me see here. Oh, I missed, actually. Oh, you're gone. Oh, look at that time skip right in his head, right in his face, too. But again, I also do want to say, guys, if it were not for the mod community, this game would be dead. So I need you guys to go on ahead and just thank the modders. Thank the modders for giving us these mods. Go to DragonBallsUniverseMods.com and download their mods, guys. And also show love and support to their Twitters and their YouTube channels, because I personally feel if it were not for the people in the mod community, we wouldn't have such spectacular mods. And the people that mod in the community, they create such interesting mods, such creative mods. Even though not everyone is going to be too fond of, you know, fan-made mods and stuff, keep in mind, they're just mods, you know? Oh, let's see here. Time skipped Vegito. My god. Yo, we time skipped the strongest fusion. One of the strongest fusion. Do you think you have what it takes to defeat me, Vegito? Look at this. I'm outmaneuvering him. I am outmaneuvering homeboy. Look at that. I hit him so hard, he's plummeting down to his death. Signal the... Somebody signal the Titanic music. Oh, he's finished. No matter what Vegito does, he is finished. Here we go. Oh, wow. We caught him. We caught him in mid-flight. That was awesome. That was legit awesome. I think I might use that for my thumbnail, because the way he just hit him was great. All right, so the assassin stands strong. All right, so we're going to do the assassin versus Gogeta Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan 4. Now, I do want to say, if you guys have not checked out my previous video on this mod before, check it out, because I'm only going to showcase him one time in this video, and you guys might want to go ahead and see how he plays. He's a beast. So let's go ahead and pick a random map above Earth. Here we go. Who would win this fight? I mean, honestly speaking, I'm gonna have to go with Gogeta, because that's just too much power. That's just like overwhelming power to have Gogeta a part of this. All right, so I'm here, Saiyan. You know, Baby infecting Hit would be so awesome, because Baby would try to trash talk Gogeta so much. He would say some dumb shit like, "Oh, look, it's the Saiyans. You Saiyans destroyed my people, the Tuffles." And I mean, you can't deny his story. His story with the Tuffles was great. And I really hope that one day, someone out there in the world gets to create some sort of like a Dragon Ball GT / Dragon Ball Super crossover, because that would be amazing to even witness, you know? So, I mean, we've gotten so many other fan mangas. To see a manga like that would be fucking terrific. And look at that, punched him right in his gut. Oh, down you go, huh? This gives me the opportunity to power up. And this gives me the opportunity to launch my Vanishing Ball at him. Look at that. He fell right for my trap. And honestly, oh, damn. He is screwed. It's official. He's about to get time skipped in a matter of moments. Come here, Gogeta. Face the wrath of the assassin. And you know, like, a lot of us wanted to see somewhat of, like, an assassin arc. Because when it was first announced, a lot of us were just like, oh man, we're finally gonna get something involving hits. And having to see what he did with Goku, it was rewarding, but not rewarding enough. Oh, here we go. Time skip behind him. Look at that. Oh my goodness. You guys gotta hit it up with a like just for that. Alright, so notice how Gogeta has more health than me and stuff. So this is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a real problem because I'm trying to kick his ass. Oh, here we go. Bam, right in the face. If only you can use these mods online, right guys? I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one that feels that way. But I just truly hope that, you know, one day, Bandai, you know, actually incorporates Dragon Ball Fusions. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh my god. Oh, we just dodged that attack. Holy shit. If it were not for us dodging that, we would have died. Time skipped them again. Damn. You know, Bandai really needs to include some of the Dragon Ball Heroes stuff and some of the stuff from Dragon Ball Fusions, because Dragon Ball Fusions and Dragon Ball Heroes introduces us to so many new concepts, to so many new badass characters. You can't deny that. So, this motherfucker's gonna kick my ass. Oh my god. Yo, Gogeta's gonna beat me. But look how much damage he's doing. This is so unfair. This is really not fair. This is so not fair, dude. Oh my god, come on, hit. In hit we trust, ladies and gentlemen. In baby hit we trust. And here we go, Tokidobashi. Time skip. We're gonna lose this base solely on time, I think. Because if we manage to kick this dude's ass and we lose just because of the timer, that's really gonna blow if you ask me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at that, he hit me. Son of a bitch. Gogeta, you must fall. This abomination you call a fusion shall not exist. Time skip one more time. Guys, we have potential. Oh, we have time. We have time. We can kick his ass. We can finally kick his ass. Come on. Come on, hit. Don't. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. This is amazing. Here we go. And bam. Can we pull off the victory here? Oh, he's going to win. He's going to win just because of the timer, which is BS. No, I did not lose that fight. Did I win? I won. Get the heck. Yo. That was awesome. You got, oh, come on. That was one of the greatest fights I had because I'm at a disadvantage because he's a lot stronger than me. So let's go ahead and do Super Baby Hits versus, let's throw somebody from this side. I want to fight the fat ass. Where is he at? Well, I mean, look at him. Tokidobashi, homie. I want to fight this fat ass. Look at his face. He looks like he just eats so much donuts. Look at his titties. His titties are just drooping down. He's laughing. He's like, yeah, I ate all the donuts in the village. All right, so let's go ahead and do Ciampa versus Super Baby Hit. Let's go random map. Above Earth yet again, okay. But again, guys, I do want to say thank you all for watching. If you guys are new to this channel, don't forget to go ahead and subscribe. And also, guys, if you can do me a favor, I want you guys to go ahead and spread the word about the channel. Spread the word about the mods. I want you guys to go ahead and take this video, share it on Twitter, share it on MySpace, Facebook, wherever it is you guys want to go ahead and share it. Let's try to get more support for these videos, guys. The more support I get for these videos, the more likely it is for me to do more of them for you guys, because it actually inspires me to see your feedback. So I do want to say thank you all so much for watching again. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to go ahead and leave a like down below. And how would you rate this mod? How would you guys rate this mod? Because I think this mod is great. So far, he plays very well. I think that his overall grab might be a little too OP'd, because as you guys can see, I mean, like, each character plummets to their death, so which is kind of weird. Oh, time skip Ciampa again! What's the matter, fatty? You can't keep up? Poor Ciampa. Look at that, poor Ciampa. He's like, what the hell's going on? All right, I have the time skip/pulse. Okay, so let me see here. Can I kick him in the face? I can't do that. All right, so, hey, Ciampa, catch this, bitch. Aw. You see, that one little attack right there would probably destroy the entire planet. Oh my god, Ciampa. Really, Ciampa? Let me grab him. Right, let me see if I can grab him. Yo, you can energy blast me all you want, Ciampa. Ciampa-sama? Oh, it's done. Here we go. Punched him right in his cat balls. And it's over. I mean, I can't deny, like, so far the toughest mod I fought was Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan 4, but this mod plays very well. I mean, there are certain things about him that may seem a little off, but overall, he just plays very great. So, I want to do Super Baby Hit versus, Future Gohan maybe, even though I wish he didn't have an arm. Let's go ahead and tag along with someone else. I want to put him up against the legendary one himself, that being Goku's supposed Limit Breaker form, the legendary Super Saiyan Goku. So, where are we going to put Goku? Let's go ahead and fight him at the tournament. So, but again, guys, if there's any mod in particular that you guys would like me to do in terms of, like, you know, overall separate mods, like battles and whatnot, like team battles, let me know down below. It's a fight. Oh, he got me. I mean, honestly, guys, depending on when you're watching this video, Goku's new form versus Super Baby Hit. Who would win that one? Super Baby Hit or Goku? Damn, Goku. Okay. You know, the more you attack me, the more I'm prone to fucking improving and whooping your ass even more. So you can attack me all you want. You do understand that I'm just bound to whoop that ass. Oh, watch this, watch this. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I caught him. Okay. That was awesome. That was awesome. And pow, right in the face. Pow, right in the kisser. Here we go. Again, pow, right in the kisser. Damn, he has no chance. Look at that. Yo, we ended this fight in style. That was, yo, you can't deny, that was pretty tough, though. Let's try that one more time, because I really didn't expect for him to kind of go down so easy. I was expecting Goku to really put up a fight, but I mean, damn. That went off pretty easy. Let's try this again. Oh, Goku. Remember me, Saiyan. Imagine that. Imagine Baby goes, remember me. I am the Tuffle that you destroyed. You know, honestly speaking, I miss Baby. I really do. Even though Dragon Ball GT sucked balls, and there were lots of, like, ideas that were poorly executed, I still miss Dragon Ball GT. You know, I miss the overall atmosphere it had. I miss Super Saiyan 4. I missed Baby as a villain. He was a lot better than Super Android 17. He was a lot better than Omega. Even though Omega was, you know, more badass looking, and it was stronger, obviously. I just think that, you know, Baby was more cunning in terms of having a better story. And just, you know, things about that nature. So, damn, he's whooping my ass right now. Come on, Goku. Son Goku! Let me see if I can actually just Hakai him to death. Let's see what'll happen if I do that, actually. Alright, can I do that? Let's see, and bam! Oh, it's done. Negative energy ball attack. It's done. Aw, oh, you son of a squail. He moved out the way just in the nick of time. See, I hate that move so much because that negative energy ball attack, like the finisher that Omega has, in this game, it's such ass. Like, that move is such ass in this game. Like, it really is. Because in Dragon Ball Budokai Tenkaichi, was it 3 and Budokai Tenkaichi 1? Even Budokai, right? When it was out for that, like Budokai 3, Omega's move was deadly. It was an actual massive energy ball. But in here, in this game, it's just complete shit. So, let's go ahead and feature one more battle between... As a matter of fact, I want to give you all what you want. Super Baby Hit versus Super Baby Hit. Let me see. Random map. The Tree of Might. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Who wins? Baby Hit or Baby Hit? If only he had, like, some sort of, like, an alternate mode. Look at this. I'm here to fight myself. And here we go. Tokitobashi versus Tokitobashi. Which one's going to win? Which Baby Hit is going to emerge victorious here? Let's find out. Either way, I mean, whoever made this mod, kudos to you. The only mod that we're missing in Dragon Ball Xenoverse as of right now is the Omni King. That's the only mod that we're missing is the Omni King, the little fucking Zenshan. We're missing Omni King. If we have the Omni King, it's lights out for everyone, actually. Oh, it's done. Damn, yo, Super Baby Hit's getting his hands right now. Bam, and time skip. I time skipped myself. How fitting. How fitting, you insect. I want to see if I can actually hit him with one of my moves as my finale. Let's see real fast. Bam, and bam, execution. This is the end. I'm telling you all right now. This is the end of Baby Hits. Oh, what the hell was that? You saw that for a second? Oh, here we go. Bam. Oh, I really want to end it with that attack right there. Let me see. Bam. Oh, it's done. Beautifully executed. Once again, guys, thank you all for watching so much. I truly hope you guys enjoyed. Tune back in for more, and I'll be seeing each and every single one of you guys down in the comment section below. Take it easy, guys, and have a great day. Peace.